This was in there.
Oh.
This was in there.
Nice.
And there's another piece in there too.
Looks just like string though.
I mean, it happens. Stuff gets caught around them. I think if you look at my.
I don't think this is anything, but.
Camera stop.
Oh yeah.
So do you have me cursing up a storm?
Yeah. Oh nice.
Huh?
He got it out.
Yay.
Yeah.
Go for a second. Tony, shift with that side. Just once. Thank you. Okay, now it's in a more realistic mirror. I just want to see something fly out of the tire again.
I think your wheel is incredibly out of true.
Yes. And the wheel isn't true either, but that wouldn't, that's just the sound.
So is it actually hitting a brake?
Yeah.
The pads?
It's, I don't know if it's hitting the pad.
I got a brake.
Your bike done fucked, dude.
No, it isn't.
Now, the gears you have, you got this as a whole set?
What?
The spokes? Whatever these are?
Cassette.
Cassette. It's a set. You agree? Right? You didn't?
Yeah. That came like that. Why?
I'm just trying to reload stuff.
I'd never buy just cassette pieces. You don't do that once.
Fuck this out.
No.
Did you just put that up there? Did that just fall there or what?
I put that there, I think, a minute ago.
Okay. So that thing's locked out because you're getting nothing on that.
I can try and keep going. I have no idea what it is at this point.
I wonder if it's just the teeth are extremely worn down for some reason.
No. That's pretty.
Look at Tony, what is this like? Tony, what do the teeth look like on this compared to like my bike or yours?
They're both too far. Do you have to pick up my bike?
Mm-hmm.
Get my bike?
Mm-mm.
Look the same.
Well, the back one you wouldn't. I'm just thinking maybe the. Yeah. Now, are there different size chain pieces like the middle here? Like this, the bearing?
What?
The bearing here. Are there different sizes? The bearing, are they all the same size?
They're all the same size.
Yeah. There are different sizes.
There are different sizes. So I wonder if.
It's a Shimano 9-speed.
I thought you meant on that specific chain.
Hmm?
The only thing that would do that is if you had a power link, but. Yeah, 8-speed is slightly smaller than
try
a 9-speed.
Try bringing this up a tiny bit. It may make the system a bit louder, but it may also make it smoother. It may make it smoother in terms of. It needs to go in for that.
How high do you want to go?
Just like a
whole turn?
Where's the path continue from here?
Hmm?
Where's the path go from here? Down there? Mike, why don't you just use your Jew gold and buy me one of these houses?
Okay. You just go get it. I'm gonna be back. There's a hole in the ground. I can show you where it is. You just need to jump in and get it.
Awesome.
You made it.
Yeah. Like what? Do because it is a touchscreen.
I tried to hit the play button.
You're good. Oh, I'm in a low gear. That's a little bit better. He's down. He went straight. turn is squeaky. Filming. Yep, I'm filming.
Couldn't even put any power behind that.
Doing it again?
I gotta stick together. Change gears.
Come on, Squeaky.
Like getting more speed?
Yep. Kind of a thorn bush you just pushed me into. Just saying. Yeah, I had to stop.
I got up higher than I thought I would.
Yeah, it was good. Like, the trial stuck you all for a second.
What?
The trial stuck you all for a second. That's all wrong? Why? We have to cross the street and stop him.
Fine. Thank you. sucked. Yeah, no. Saw you. My pedal hit a rock. I lost all momentum and speed.
On the way up still? Or at the end there?
On the way up. So what?
That was actually quite fun.
Been there forever.
Yeah.
You can see the tree grew around it.
I wonder if that was like, that, the white rope was down here originally.
Maybe.
From where it broke at some point?
Well, maybe it just grew. It's actually a lot of fun.
It's a tree.
Oh, shit.
I meant swing into the tree.
How do I get out of this?
Just drop.
My foot's stuck.
There you go. Are you stuck
on me? Your turn.
Pass try.
Film it?
It'll be filmed.
Yeah, but
you.
It, I wanted to see back. Sky and then hear a thud.
No.
I'm
afraid the thing's gonna break.
I know.
How much do you weigh?
225.
No, you don't. How much do you weigh?
160. Yeah.
All right, let's do it. Just a stationary test. Before.
This is getting tighter. That would have broke.
Yeah. It actually sounds like it is.
I know.
Did that one? Yeah. It's also slightly scary. It'll come back. That's the way these things work. Get in it. Yeah, it is.
Okay.
Ready? No.
Did you just break the camel?
I think I did.
It's broken.
Oh no, it's not.
No.
It came out of the strap.
Mike's gonna be broken.
It just came out of the strap. Yeah, it came out of the clip.
Hey, I'm bleeding.
Are you still stuck?
Yeah.
Well, you're gonna go for another ride, so don't go anywhere.
Where's that blood coming from? Oh, it's from that cut.
Why don't you just grab him this time?
I am.
Not by the neck.
No, by the ding-a-ling.
Okay.
Ready?
I'm gonna push it.
Ready? You good?
Yeah.
Oh, shit! On the tree! Alright, let's try this again.
Why don't you just grab him and pull?
I'm gonna. I thought pushing might work well. Apparently not. There we go.
I'm gonna go face first into the tree.
Oh, into a rock.
Push.
I feel like a monkey.
Climb that, Mike. This is a really bad idea. I'm just waiting. Okay, so you're trying to do that.
I was trying to get one hand up, but every time I let go, the branch went up. That was fun. Your turn.
I'm afraid of heights. I don't enjoy stuff like that.
What's up?
I like having my feet on the ground. Looking up is work.
That's tiring.
Yeah.
Lots of glass.
Yeah.
I got a bar in my bag if you want.
I need like...
I'll pick up vodka tonic.
Yeah, something like that.
No, I mean I got a... Odwalla bar.
We'll wait till we... Are we gonna eat? After?
I'm fine with that.
So it
depends on where we go.
Indian? Can you eat Indian?
No.
Why?
I don't want to
eat
Indian.
They have lettuce.
I don't like Indian.
And carrots.
Why don't you like Indian?
It doesn't taste good.
Indian's delicious.
But yeah, I have an Odwalla bar if I don't want to have.
You can have that.
You'll need
have Indian.
More food than I will.
Hmm?
Well, rabbits only eat like certain foods, so. Odwalla looks what a rabbit needs.
Okay.
It's like oatmeal and raisins. It's pretty good.
I don't like that.
Raisins are dried grape.
They're dried grape. Allergic to apples.
You allergic to apples?
Yep.
What?
No, it's one of my. You don't remember? Like a couple weeks ago, I almost didn't go because I had a crazy allergic reaction.
Oh yeah.
That was to an apple.
Almost don't go away.
Biking. I almost didn't go biking because I had a crazy allergic reaction to an apple.
What kind of apple?
Pink Lady.
An apple?
Or no, Fuji. Who are you? Steering like that is difficult. Thank you. I was trying to actually see if you guys are eventually gonna go left and I should actually go left, or if you're just trying to fuck with me and go over that drop, because I don't have a problem going over the drop. Holy shit! What are you doing? That's a sharp turn. Almost lost it. Thankfully, my front tire grips like a monkey on crack. What are you doing, dude? I'm supposed to be the fuck up here, not you. Oh yeah, I'll take that as an excuse for those pieces of crap.
Left.
Oh really?
Yeah.